At LeadAid, we are always looking at how we can use technology to enhance our workflow. We invited IntelliBuild, with the assistance of engineering surveys, to scan our studios as a demonstration to understand the potential of 3D laser scanning.
The device basically shoots the laser at the target and then captures the data in return. So it scans a vertical line, and then it pivots a small degree, and then it scans the next vertical line, and it continues around.
So it does a 270-degree scan and picks up a 360-degree space.
So when the instrument is set up, everything it can see, it records. It will pick up the surface of an aluminium frame, plastered wall. It'll pick up in the detail of a doorknob, a switch. So every object it can see, it can actually survey. The scanner picks up millions and millions of points. And the points are registered. So we can register the points to a survey grid. We can use the raw data, the X, the Y, and the Z coordinates, to build 3D geometric models. Or we can use the image captured model to do visualizations and walkthroughs and understand the actual overall picture of the site. And then when we do the post-processing, we convert those X, Y, Zs to true world coordinates. So we can tell you where the point is in the real world. And we can look at those point clouds in a 3D environment. So we can review the model, we can spin it around, we can zoom into an area, and then we can use that information to build design models, 3D BIM models that we can use for floor plan drawings, elevation drawings. We can cut sections through the point cloud, so we can actually generate traditional documents very, very quickly, and we know their actual representation of the actual space. And then from a design perspective, we can design a new system inside that point cloud. So we can put a new ceiling into a space. Maybe it's a retail space. We can put a new shop front, so we can see what they look like in that space. So it's very handy for visualization and understanding of design concepts. When we do the laser scan, we're getting all the information that we may need throughout the life of the job. On a project lifecycle, we might be doing a new build, or we might be doing a refit. So if we're doing a refit, we'll scan an existing building. So we had a record of what we were keeping and an accurate survey. And then we could figure out, okay, well, we demolished these rooms, then we can refit them in this way. So we knew that the new systems would fit inside the old system. We can get very, very detailed, accurate surveys during the construction phase, which the contractors like because it doesn't slow down their progress. And all of the data can then be used for measurement, for building models, for calculating floor areas, for calculating heights. There's many, many different uses for the actual point cloud information. We may be surveying steelwork because we have to attach a cladding system to it or a railing system to it. So we capture the survey information, and then a couple of weeks later somebody says, well, actually we need a measurement for the internal system, so the wall system. We don't have to go back to site and survey again, we've already got all the points, so we can just basically go back and re-measure the scan for that. So it's essentially a very, very powerful survey tool. But you may want to use the data for something else. You may want to use it for facility management. So you've got your building and you don't have a BIM system. You could actually survey the facility, capture all the information in 3D, and it's still a good foundation for doing facility management. For the developers, I think the biggest benefit of this is basically surveying existing spaces. In a couple of hours, we can create a survey of an existing facility, which is an exact representation of what's there. So we can measure the floor areas for the developer, we can calculate how much space they've got, and they can use that then for negotiating leases, et cetera, et cetera. So it's a very, very powerful tool just to get an as-built condition of a space that they already own or that they're planning to purchase or invest in. And I think people are starting to realize that they're asking for the scan for one reason, and then they're uncovering, actually, we can make use of it for two or three other purposes. So it's getting repurposed as well. And that's where it gets very, very interesting.
It's clear that the 3D point cloud data produced by high definition scanning combined with building information modeling or BIM has practical time and cost saving applications throughout our design workflow. This technology will help us save time, especially at the initial stages of repositioning projects. LeadAid is committed to adopting new technologies where we see distinct advantages for both our design process and our clients.